quiz. What day is it today?
My birthday!
How old are you?
21.
Yippee! What are we doing now?
Going for a free drink.
Yay! Are you going?
Yes.
Would you She's got a lot of free drinks.
These are mine.
Yes, please.
So, we just did a very, very, very good show.
Speak for yourself.
The people,
terrible.
The people of Glasgow were amazing, and now we're leaving. Who's waiting for us at the stage door?
It's exciting.
Who will be waiting for us at the stage door?
Who, never know, do you?
Hello, hello. Hello.
Hello. Well, look who it is. Do you want to be on the telly?
Yeah, look, Chris is filming.
Do you want to be Buddy Goes to Glasgow? We'll put you all over YouTube. Yeah?
Just on for the win.
Come from Halifax. Bradford. Where have you come? Come from Bradford.
All the way to Glasgow. Yes. To see the show.
Yes.
It was a good one, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it was a good, good bunch.
Yes.
Can you say that the show was very, very good or something like that?
Absolutely fantastic.
Yeah? What did you think?
Brilliant.
Yay, that'll
fantastic.
Do. What did you think about the show?
I don't think it was loud enough.
Hey. Roger Rowley, never afraid to break the rules.
Do you know what this is, viewers? Do you know what this is?
This is rebellion, in the shape of a smile.
Hi, I'm Wes McCann, sound two on Buddy.
And?
That's very professional.
Today's my birthday.
How old are you?
21.
Really? That?
Wow.
Right old age.
You were on
21.
Stage on Saturday, weren't you? When
I was.
The guitar broke.
More time than I wanted to be.
Mm. Smiled a lot there, which is important.
It's got to be done.
You say that, Wes, but the other day you were saying that if everybody was sick, they'd probably get you to play Buddy.
Yeah, then you said no, they'd actually put the big bopper on this Buddy instead.
Well, I did say that because Steve Dawson has acting experience, whereas you are essentially useless.
Just to be free. When we
Wednesday tea time. Now then, we're about to step back in time for a musical treat to end tonight's show.
Yeah, the Buddy Holly story is playing all this week at the King's Theatre in Glasgow before heading across to the Playhouse in Edinburgh, and we're joined now by the man himself, brought to life by Glenn Joseph. Glenn, lovely to see you here. It has been a phenomenal success, this show. I think 20 million people have seen it across the world.
Yeah.
How does it feel to be Buddy Holly?
It's epic, I think, to play a man who had such a huge impact on the world of music as we kind of know it now. It's just an honour, I think, and I spoke to one of the guys who played Buddy in 1993 last week, and you know he was still saying, you know, it's still the greatest job he's ever done, and he's gone and done everything since then, but he still thinks it's the greatest job he's ever done.
Good stepping stone for you then, you hope?
Well, we hope, yeah. Yeah, I suppose. No, well, to be honest, I mean, I first played this when I was 23. So I was 1 year kind of too old, a few months too old to actually be playing Buddy, you know, at the age he would have been at the height of his success. Being aged 23 and kind of playing the role that, you know, your dad's icon, like my dad is the biggest Buddy Holly fan in the world. And so to be playing your dad's icon and then to go on and play it, you know, all around the UK, and we went off to Germany and I even played it in the West End briefly. I mean, it was just such an honour.
So was he helpful in letting you create the role of Buddy then?
Yeah, it was fantastic. I mean, when I was being driven to school as a kid, the crickets were always on the car. It was the crickets and Buddy. And so I was like kind of influenced by Buddy from a very early age. I mean, before I even picked up a guitar, I knew every single Buddy Holly song there was. And, you know, me and my dad went across to Lubbock in Texas, where Buddy was from. We did the same drive that Buddy did from Lubbock to Clovis, and we went into the Norman Pate studios and, you know, sat on the amplifiers and the Celeste and the mics, and everything was there, was completely as it was you know, 50-odd years ago, and it was just incredible.
And there's so many amazing hits in the show. Yeah. Talk us through some of the singles.
Well, obviously, I think the most famous song he's ever done is That'll Be the Day. That was his first number one hit. But there's Oh Boy, there's Rave On, there's Raining in My Heart, True Love Ways. But it's not just about Buddy. I mean, obviously the fateful plane crash that took Buddy's life. It wasn't just, we didn't just lose Buddy. We lost, you know, the Big Bopper and Richie Valens as well. And I mean, Richie was only 17, so we kind of celebrate that in the show at the end of the show as well with the concert. I mean, the Clear Lake concert has Richie, and so you get La Bamba, and then you get Chantilly Lace from the Big Bopper as well. So it's a nice celebration of 1950s music, you know. In a time when everything was...
And what are you going to sing for us tonight, then?
We're going to sing It Doesn't Matter Anymore, because it's my favourite song from the show.
Oh, not a dry eye in the house. Well, it's quite a fast one, so it's a good upbeat
one. We might have a wee jive.
Oh, absolutely. Thank you so much. Can't wait to hear you sing. Until then, we'll leave you with a very special performance from the Buddy Holly story, which is currently playing at the King's Theatre in Glasgow and the Playhouse in Edinburgh from next week. Take it away, Buddy!
There you come, baby, hear my will. You left me here so I could sit and cry. Well, golly gee, what have you done to me? Well, I guess it doesn't matter. Do you remember, baby, last September, how you held me tight each and every night? Well, whoops-a-daisy, how you drove me crazy. Well, I guess it doesn't matter anymore. There's no use in me crying. I've done everything and now I'm sick of trying. I've thrown away my nights, wasted all my days over you. Well, you go your way and I'll go mine, now and forever till we...
Come on. Well done.
Flip objects.
Now put them back on.
Oh. That's not bad. That's not bad. Move your head.